No, he was not afraid. He was in high.